Let's hear from Mr. PJ Olson, ladies and gentlemen.